Well, this former cab driver you see right here is now a convicted felon. His name is Hidet Molla, and he's guilty of kidnapping and sexual assault. He raped a drunk woman who had been put into his cab on Christmas Eve back in 2014. And police used halo cameras to figure out he was the attacker, and he may end up spending the rest of his life in prison. He'll be sentenced in June.